Well, that's a beautiful sight. Oh. Oh, they're right there. I was wondering why you kept throwing it down there. There we go. Hey guys, and welcome back to another Plants vs. Zombies hardcore episode. Sun. There. Alright. Let's see. Plants. Okay. Did not know this mod would go into relationships with plants. I'm gonna move on before that gets awkward. No, get the book. Okay, that could have been bad. That could have been real bad. Sleep? Alright. They're gone. Are they still here? Oh. Well, we got strays. I guess the plants ate spiders. That's cool. Free string. Hopefully. Nope, that's not good. Not good. Very not good. No! Who's on this attack? What's he trying to hit? Those guys? Who are you trying to hit? Hello? There's more here. Plants and sun ready. Again, what is with the relationships between plants and this? All right, great, we got an infestation down there, don't we? There's a lot of them. It's an Egypt zombies too. This is the what? Oh. This is snowy plains. This is an ice place. This ain't a place for mummies. Oh, that's cool. Oh, right. Oh, it gives three. That's cool. One die on a plant. Ah. Okay, so they are costumes. So that's what's going on with this one right here. It's a costume. So to get it back to normal, I just need white die. Gotcha. What happens? Not have that. Okay. First, I'm gonna eat these. Then I have to deal with the large amount of zombies outside. There's only one way to do that. I need me a cherry bomb. go. Ooh, doing some coconut cannon. This guy's for a tower, I know that. This is amazing here. Get us a coconut cannon. Shoot there. Hey. Okay, snowballs do nothing. Did I see that right? Chomper! In Plants vs. Zombies 2, you were green. It doesn't matter as long as you're there. Spike guy, okay. Is it again? It's little son. Let's see if I can get it right this time. There we go. More sun, a lot more sun. Oh, right. Place it. One, two. Interesting. You guys must have dropped this earlier. It's trying to safeguard some of the other houses. Yeah. I see you, you stupid flying zombie. Is that an 8-ball? Yeah, that's an 8-ball right there. Sorry, big guy. There we go. Ooh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh no, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Very bad idea. Get up. Hello. That's a wave. Great. There we go. Goodbye, Gray. What? No, 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 no. Ah, I got a piece on the end. Outrun the zombies. Why are they always after me? Why are the flying zombies always after me? I will not lose a small zombie. Plants, protect me. No, 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 no. So many plants. Moonwalking. Sudden small sign, alright. There we go. There we go. Please work. Why do you refuse to work? are the plants, not the ones I need to live. And that is annoying me. I have no idea why some of the plants aren't working. And I'm gonna run away from those guys, yeah. I don't even know what to call them. It's like a horde of basic and dolphin zombies, but I'm gonna head back to my house. Hopefully you have enjoyed this episode of Plants vs. Zombies Hardcore. I know we did a lot of stuff here with all the plants. Collecting, using seeds, finding out some of them didn't work, removing some plants. So are you rehearsing them, or what's going on here? It's like a zombie choir is going on right here. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Alright, I'm back in the house. Bye!